Food waste sounds like a bad word, but it's just something that people won't buy. So it could be, you know, a tomato that has a bruise in it or a mark in it. The customer will move by that one and take the perfect tomato. So we take it and give it to Dave at Little John's, and they've taken all that food waste and they use that to feed numerous organizations. They're only taking food from Metcalfe's right now. Just imagine if Little John's has the capability to take food from Pick and Save and Hy-Vee and other grocers in this town. The amount of food waste that we would take out of the system that would go to productive use and then feed families in need. Little John's right now is just scratching the surface of what can be.